more routine of moving the classroom furniture. We mostly just move the tables, and when you're moving the tables, there's many different places you can move them. So for Mystery Skype, how we have it right now, all the tables are in their places except for this one. So we want to move it over here, so then it goes to different questions. But like if we were doing Skype setup, then we'd move
the tables. Yeah, he's plays the saxophone.
And when is there any other setups that the class will know? And then if we're moving tables, then we have to work as a class to do it.